I think it's huge because first and foremost, athletic trainers are actually trained to handle just about anything that can possibly happen from an athlete standpoint. You know, we prepare for this stuff, we rehearse this stuff, and we pray we never have to use it.